This is our last day in Toronto, and started off kind of rough. Our baggage got delayed a couple hours. We had a hard time figuring out buses and subways right away. Seems like we'd be late for all kinds of different events, but overall, I think that we made it work, and I don't know, I think it was overall a really, really good vacation, really. A very memorable vacation.
Hey, we're here in Niagara now.
We are here.
It's so pretty here. So we are in, what place is this, Clifton?
Clifton Hill. So it's on top of a big hill. So I guess the idea is when you're up at the top of the Ferris wheel, you'll see a good view of, I don't know if you'll see the Canadian Falls from there, just the American Falls. I guess maybe you'd see both. But the American Falls are right down there at the bottom of this hill.
Okay.
We should get ice cream.
Yeah. So look at this. Guys, what do you think?
Ooh. It's nice. So
there's a lot of things to do in here. So yeah, we're excited to do
everything.
Yeah, everything. so tall.